My name is Leroy Johnson. I consider myself to be a regional artist. I use the city for my texture, for my palette, for some part of my expression. I'm very proud of being an African American, and I think there's a unique heritage there. That the impact I want is more like music, when you hear a song and really go back and really feel and think. That's what I try to get my work to do in some ways.